To the Shotgun Field at the end of their weekly prayer service at the Emmanuel African Methodist Episcopal Church on Wednesday, June 17, 2015, and the three who survived. They were devout members of the Mother Emmanuel Church, committed citizens of their communities, and beloved members of their families. They were pastors and parishioners, fraternity brothers and sorority sisters, alumni of theological seminaries and historically black colleges and universities. They worked in public high schools and libraries. They served in the state house and in the community. They were grandparents, parents, and children, cousins, uncles, and aunts. They were colleagues, neighbors, and friends. They were South Carolinians. This afternoon, the Clemson Tigers and the USC Gamecocks knit our hearts and souls with the families of these individuals and the people of South Carolina in paying tribute to these good people who serve, who love, and who live vibrant, hopeful lives. May we all be inspired by their grace-filled lives to live boldly and courageously in our state and country. We remember and honor Reverend Sharonda Coleman Singleton, Reverend DePayne Middleton, Doctor, Cynthia Graham Hurd, Susie Jackson, Ethel Lance, the Honorable Reverend Clementa C. Pinkney, Tywanza Sanders, the Reverend Dr. Daniel Simmons, Sr., Myra Thompson, and the survivors, Felicia Sanders, and her 11-year-old granddaughter, and Polly Shipper.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we conclude our performance with a hymn that was performed at the memorial service for the Emmanuel Nine, to honor those affected by this tragedy, and to commemorate the strength and resolve of all South Carolinians, including those affected by the recent tragic flooding. We offer hope and celebrate the lives of all residents of our great state. This is Precious Lord, take my hand.